Den stora popstjärnorna de går som på löpande band genom Sverige just nu. Och ikväll så har vi den brittiske popartisten Sting på Johanneshov i Stockholm.
Egentligen är det musiker han är, en bland många. Inte popstjärna eller sångare i känt band eller arrangör av galor för välgörande ändamål. Det är han också känd för. Men det är framförallt musiker han är. Alla popstjärnor är inte det. En sån där genommusikalisk person som kan spela ett otal instrument och skriva låtar och sjunga. Han låter alldeles speciell. Det går inte att ta fel på att det är han. Blivit utskälld för att han som musiker spelar världssamvete, som det heter. Vad är det som får honom att fortsätta arbeta mot apartheid, till exempel?
I don't think it's a matter of choice. I think it's a matter of opportunity. You know, I think that I have a forum for my beliefs and I'll defend my beliefs. When someone offers me the chance to speak out against apartheid, I take it. You know, it's a gift for me.
Still, that commitment of yours, some people criticize you for it.
Critics are around every corner. You know, they attack me. They say I'm a lousy singer, terrible songwriter, lousy musician, my politics suck. I don't know why I carry on. The fact is, these people know nothing about me. They know very little about music and nothing about politics. So I don't take criticism seriously at all. It's a joke to me.
How come that you are one of the very few who are committed in any way?
I don't speak for other artists. I mean, I only speak for myself. I don't really belong to a club of artists. You know, I just do what I want to do. I have the freedom to do exactly as I want, and it's not conditioned by what other people do or don't do.
What's coming next after this tour? Is that too far ahead to plan?
Well, part of this tour is a tour for Amnesty International, which goes around the world. I don't think we're coming to Sweden, but it goes hopefully to the developing countries. And then I go to Japan and Australia. After that, I don't know, I think I'll need a rest. I think I'll need to sit at home and think about my life, what I've done with it.